Hartware MedienKunstVerein is showing two solo shows in parallel that enter into a dialogue. It's a show by Francis Hunger and a show by Suzanne Treister. Francis Hunger's show is called History Has Left the Building, and Susie's show is called Hexen 2.0. Both of their work is united by the fact that they address the history of technology in the 20th century and ask the question, you know, what is the link between technology, the history of technology and ideology, the link to utopia, and they look at the fact that technology is not only or not always connected to, let's say, positive utopias, but in the course of its realization, very often you have very dark sides of technology that are also on display in these two exhibitions. Artists work in very different media. In the case of Francis Hunger, it's installation, it's sculpture, it's performance, it's video, it's photos and pictures on the wall. In the case of Susie Treister, we have prints and drawings, some in black and white and some in beautiful colors. People should come to see the exhibitions because actually it's the first rather really big show of Francis Hunger and the first really big show of Susie Treister in Germany. The other thing is, and that's the reason why both artists are shown together, they create a very interesting dialogue in how they address the history of technology of the 20th century. And let me just add, Francis Hunger grew up until he was 13 in the GDR. He is addressing the history of technology in socialism. And Susie Treister, of course, she grew up, she's a different generation, and she grew up in London. And she is addressing in her exhibition the history of, let's say, the American internet.